Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Today, we're going to Peppa
and George are very excited today. It is snowing outside. George likes castles.
Yes, but it's very cold outside, so you must wrap up warm.
George,
today you'll be getting clothes.
And don't forget to wear your hats and scarves as well. You can even see Granny and Grandpa's hats.
It is very cold outside.
And George must wear their hats. And Mummy Pig will drive.
Scarves.
Are you sure, Daddy?
I'm sure Chloé will
play with both of you. Get lost and you get grumpy.
We will not get lost.
Come on, George. It's for Chloé to spend the day. And George are making footprints on the snow.
Here we come.
Chloé is a big brown bear that's Peppa and George love. Footprints in the snow.
Hello, Peppa. Hello, George.
I'll see you later. Would you like to play a game?
Yes, we can.
Oh dear, Peppa loves playing.
I'll go first.
Daddy Pig has to secretly look at something quick and the others have to guess what it is.
I spy with my little eyes something coloured red.
I'm afraid it doesn't
take place. That's
red.
George, let's play Snow.
It's not your dress.
Peppa, you're it. Catch me if you can.
Peppa has made a snow. Peppa, she has to chase
me. Stay in bed. Catch me. George,
they coloured to easily.
George is being
told. Is it something in the car?
Peppa and George are having a lot of fun.
Yes.
It's
do you want me to help?
George, come on. I don't need help.
Stop around with us as we must stay in bed for a little while.
Do you know where we are?
Thank you,
Mama. So how do we get to Windy Castle from here?
Just give me a moment.
Sly Fox!
Oh dear, Mrs. Biscuit is getting a little
too rough. There's no need to ring Granny and Grandpa. I'll get us to Windy Castle if it takes me all day.
We haven't got all day.
Peppa and George are making a snowman.
Their back is turned. Grandpa
first they
Pig,
make body
King.
Grandpa Pig,
turns and
got a bit lost on the way to Windy Castle.
To go back to the start. Now they make the snowman.
Daddy Pig doing the map reading.
Yes, Daddy Pig is doing the map reading, and he's a bit grumpy at the moment.
George has found some sticks for the snowman's arms.
They keep on the main door.
Peppa has done some snowlights for the snowman's eyes and mouth.
Thank you, Grandpa Pig.
Peppa and George must
follow the main road and look out for Windy Castle.
Hello, Peppa. Peppa, I saw you move. Back to the start.
It's
not fair.
To make the snowman
the rules say I can look as long as
snowman
I can.
Snowman looks very happy.
Back to the start.
But maybe he is a bit cold. George is the winner. Peppa and her family have arrived at Windy Castle. Seems to be quite an
adventure. As long as it's a grown-up game. I know.
Let's go inside.
George has found some new rules to keep the snowman nice and warm. Snowman is wearing his hat. And Scarf favorite game is jumping up and down.
Mummy, it's jumping
daddy.
Yes, it is.
The brown bear is here. Mummy is wearing better hats.
Let's take Scarf through the telescope.
I too grown up to jump in muddy puddles.
That is the best snowman I've ever seen.
You must let George look next.
George loves jumping in muddy puddles. Telescope makes
Daddy
everything look
quite
bigger.
Cold. Peppa would
I
love
he isn't
really
wearing his hat and she wants to look glum.
I hear there's some puddle jumping going on.
Mummy Pig and Daddy Pig love jumping and eating at Granny and Grandpa.
I don't know where they are. I can't find them anywhere.
Daddy Pig's hat and scarf and gloves are on the snowman.
Grandpa Pig, we can see from Windy Castle. Way back.
Peppa and Chloé love jumping up and down. Everyone loves jumping up and down. Even Chloé.
Hello, Chloé.
You're doing it all wrong.
What a sweet little parrot.
But who's going to be? This is how to catch a ball.